It is Monday, December 27th, I think. I don't know. But my sister, me, and Bianca, my sister Bianca and I, proper, are going to New Hope, Pennsylvania. I am bringing $50 cash, and that's all I plan on spending. Whew, I'm out of breath because I ran in and ran out. So I don't know exactly what we're going to do in New Hope, but I guess we're just going to walk around. It's a cute little town. It's like not too cold out. I'm sure it'll get colder when the sun goes down, but yeah, we'll probably spend a few hours there. I found a cute little thrift store shop. I never know what to say. Thrift store, thrift shop. I found a cute one. So I'm going to go there, and that's really the only thing I have planned. First stop is to pick up Bianca and then get Starbucks, and then we're going to be on the road. So it's like an hour away, so it's not too bad. But I will vlog and show you guys how New Hope looks. New Hope, Pennsylvania. All right. This is my little outfit. It's the new OGCJ sweater. It's the same sweater, but a new color. Finally, I wore that pink one in like every one of my videos, I feel like. Don't give up. Only God can judge. Okay, I'm waiting for my sister, so. All right, I'll post the pic on Instagram in the meantime. And then we'll be off. I don't like my nails. Do you guys like them? I'm getting a fill-in sometime this week, but I was not a fan of this color selection. But you never know until you try. Okay, bye. We just got to New Hope, Pennsylvania. Got our Starbucks, and so far it's cute. We're gonna try to find a bathroom, and then I wanna make my way to the thrift store. Dominic the donkey. No, I didn't even stop. Yeah. Oh yeah. You guys, I feel like this is like Europe right now.
Really?
I'm getting total European vibes. Yes. Where is it? Oh, here it is. My limit is $25. Thanks, dear.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Alright, so I got a little something, a cute little shirt that reminded me of something my grandpa would have worn back in the day. I'll try it on later. I didn't try it on, but it seems big, so it shouldn't be a problem fitting-wise. But yeah, so it's $22. My max is $25, so I'm under budget. And I guess we're gonna walk around and then find somewhere to eat. But super cute. Super, super cute. Look at this guy. Marvelous.
There's something down here?
Oh yeah, it's like a
slash American.
Okay.
Four at a time, I saw. Alright, well.
Three, four?
Let's see.
Okay,
all right. No, I wouldn't know unless
those t-shirts.
Look at the kiss one.
Oh my god.
I used to love Gobstopper.
The one in Livingston Mall.
Oh,
they have,
oh, in like the center, right?
Yeah, I love that.
I love runs. Oh, those two. I used to love those.
Yeah.
They remind me of when we went to the city that one time.
I'm gonna get
and we got all of the candy.
I'm just asking, like, people are like, oh, let's go to New Hope and like rent a hotel.
Yeah.
I think,
why not?
It's all haunted, the hotels here.
My brand new sneakers.
I felt like I was going backwards. You did a whole circle.
Oh my god.
That's it for New Hope. We're done. What'd you guys think of New Hope?
I made New Hope my bitch.
Oh, okay. Well, not your bitch. Although you would have gave that guy your number.
They probably made me their bitch.
Oh, maybe. Rachel, Al, Branch.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'll come back.
Okay.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Such a cute little town.
Yeah, that's
it. It is cold
nice
though. You
can
tell by my nose. It's
very cold.
What?
My toes are cold.
All right. That's it for now. Bye. Ciao.
Bye.
This is the old man shirt I bought from the vintage store. It's super cute. I like the like stiff collar. It has like those little plastic things in there. But obviously, I'm gonna do like one of these.
Alright, let's open. You guys gotta open your present.
Cute, right?
What?
Reminds me of my grandpa, Charlie. R.I.P. Like the sleeve, it's like a little see through.